teased and getting pushed around, wishing she was invisible. She ran home crying, why do they hate me? Mama wiped her tears and said, baby, you're brave and you're beautiful. So hold your head high. Don't ever let them define the light in your eyes. Let yourself give up hell. You can take on this world. You just stand and be strong and then on hitting that same glass ceiling. She was never gonna be one of the boys, no. She could have gave up on her ambitions and spent the rest of her life just wishing. Instead she listened to her mama's voice saying, hold your head high. Another test God gave me. I know just how I'll have.